One of the biggest football clubs in Africa is celebrating its 50th anniversary this week. Happy birthday to Kaizer Chiefs, one of the continent's most storied clubs. Chiefs have a very rich history, started by Kaizer Motaung in 1970, who, interestingly, in the preceding years, was playing his football at Soweto rivals Orlando Pirates. The Amakhosi, as they are popularly known, have an excess of 15 million supporters in South Africa alone. And the club has, over the decades, exported players to dozens of big European clubs, including the Turkish Super League. Kaizer Motaung Junior is a former player at the club, joins us now from Johannesburg. Kaizer Chiefs really is a family business, isn't it? You're involved, your sister's the marketing director, your father's still the chairman of the club. What is it that sets Kaizer Chiefs so far apart from all the other clubs in South Africa?
Good afternoon from my side, and I can try my best Turkish. Hello, I'll say, I think it's merhaba.
Wonderfully done, merhaba. You're on point. Well done.
Thank you. No, from our side, thank you. It's an honor for us to be on the show. As you said, it's a big year for us. And I think that, yes, we as family members are very privileged to be still a part of the organization. But at the end of the day, it's about bringing value and adding value and excellence. So we wouldn't be here if we weren't adding that value. We try our best every day to do so. And a big thank you to our chairman and our founding fathers for giving us this platform.
Talk us through the history of the club, please, because a lot of people out there probably don't know about Kaizer Chiefs. They think it's a band in the UK. But for viewers who aren't familiar with the club, run us through the turning points in history, if you will, for Kaizer Chiefs.
Well, if I can, in the brief couple of seconds I have, I mean, as you said before, the chairman actually played for our rivals as a 16-year-old, made his debut for Orlando Pirates. And at that time, in our country, in our context, Orlando Pirates was one of the biggest clubs in Soweto. And it was unheard of to have a new rival club. And as so follow, the chairman decided to put on themselves, take on himself to change the landscape and to form his own club. What he'd done then is he traveled the country, took some of his valuable teammates with him, looked for the best talents across the country from Durban to Cape Town to Eastern Cape, really traveled around, and the club actually started as Kaizer 11. And it was unheard of at the time that there'd be a team that could ever rival come to be on the same pitch as the likes of Orlando Pirates and of Morocco Swallows, which are big teams in the country. Those, and it evolved from Kaizer 11 into the Kaizer Chiefs we know right now. And funny enough, you mentioned that the Leeds band Kaizer Chiefs. The band itself was formed because our captain Lucas Radebe was when he went to Leeds, because he became such a great force for the Leeds United Football Club. Supporters of the band themselves, they looked at his past and said, no, well, let's name our band after the club from where our favorite player comes from. So funny enough, the Leeds United Kaizer Chiefs music group, who we actually had here and hosted them at the village, was actually named after the club that Lucas played for, which is us.
Kaizer, we're nearly out of time. Very quickly, what's planned for the 50th anniversary festivities?
I think big celebrations, a big thank you supporters, a lot of gala dinners and golf days and a lot of activities for our supporters to get involved in. Like I said, it's still a celebration. The birthday kicks off on tomorrow, actually on the 7th of January, with a great lunch at the home of where everything started, my grandmother's house. Of course, following that on Wednesday is our first game after turning 50 at FNB, where the chairman himself has declared that the game is free to all supporters. All supporters will be coming into the stadium. They've got their tickets. No one paid for a single ticket. And just a great year, full celebrations.
All right, enjoy it. And happy birthday once again, Kaizer Motaung Junior, former player at Kaizer Chiefs. Appreciate that. Thank you.